got RLC stuff, cool classics, ID cars, all manner of premium special edition mail-in Hot Wheels, very last K-Day cars that ever existed. Then we got a bunch of supers. Some of these aren't officially supers because they predate the concept, but these are all treasure hunts with rail riders. So some of them may not have been called supers back in the day, but they are treasure hunts that have rail rider tires. So technically they're all supers. All right, let's put them in a case.